my shell to work to do some of the fine tuning on it, and just wanted to show you guys where I'm at now. Not a whole lot from my previous video, just a lot of filling in, cleaning up some of the imperfections, and I cut out the power cell window there, which looks great. I still need to back it. But yeah, we're coming along, guys. Just a little bit more cleanup, and we are going to start the texturing process.